Hi guys, welcome to the short videos. You are learning maths with Mazhar. I've taken SAT and ACT maths questions. Now, quickly we'll solve. We've got an algebraic expression, we need to subtract it. So what you're going to do is take up the like terms and subtract respectively. So a minus 4a will give me negative 3a. So this and this goes out. Up till these three, we need to work it out. Negative 3, 2 minus 6 is negative 4. So this option also goes out. So among that, 3c negative negative is positive. So this is my answer, which is e. Quickly moving on to the 26th one, we've got an absolute value and we know that it's never going to be negative. So 8 minus 6 is 2, which is times with 3 will give me negative 6, option G. Now the second question that we have, we've got a right angle triangle and this is the ratio that we need to work it out, sine, and we know it is opposite over hypotenuse. So with regard to this one, this is the opposite and this is your hypotenuse, so it is A by C, which is option G. I hope you like the video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.